How many coffees are there?
Buffy!
Yeah, I'm thirsty. So I think I need to get some can of coffee or something. Cool can of coffee. Okay, I can see coffee here. Coffee. And then...
Coffee.
Oh my god, it's crazy, don't you think? Oh my god, how can I choose? Let's choose which one's good. Right now... I don't know. Ta-da! I take out my wallet! By the way, that's a shrine. My favorite shrine. We have to bow. Let's see... It's about $1. Okay. And you can probably see, and 130, 120. So it's about a dollar or, I don't know, a little, $1.50. I don't know which is good. I actually, personally, I want to drink water. But I just want to, try like coffee too. So how about this one? It says like, it has a cap, so you don't have to drink all of them in one time. So, and it's cold. So it's cold canned coffee I'm going to buy. So I got, I paid 130 yen, so 70 yen left, okay. Okay, I bought the sugar 50% off, and World Barista, whatever. Fragrant brand. A little bit of sugar. Okay, I'm going to drink it. Ah, it's really good actually. I think I made the right choice. I found another one. Okay, let's check that. Coffee. And that's milk tea. Only tea is so warm. And this is only for the morning. It says morning shot. Morning shot. Let's try to find more. I found another one. This one has also many coffees. Coffee. Oh my god. Three more. This. Let's check how many coffees are there. Coffee. Latte. Cocoa. Milk. Coffee. Morning shot again. Okay. Coffee. They're all fire series. That's it. Cafe latte, black, extreme blend. What's extreme? Just roasted, like a deep roasted. And then, it's impossible to explain. Another coffee too. And tomato juice. And again, cafe latte, coffee. That's it. There's so many of them. Did you count? No, I didn't either. Whoever watching, please count it. There's some more. These are alcohol vending machines. Look at them. Beer. Japanese sake. Cocktails, beer. Japanese sake. Kind of like a beer. It's not really a beer actually. Beer. I like this the best. And Asahi Super Dry, and this is called a Chuhai, like a half shochu and a half of like a juice or something like that. And this is also the beer, bigger size, 500 milliliter. Beer. Until here it's beer. And then this is beer. And then this is umeshu. Ume means plum, the plum liquor. And also some Japanese sake. And then Wilkinson's tonic vodka. Gin and tonic. dislike that. You can read it.
So in Japan, we can buy alcohol in vending machine, but it says
no. Then, like, actually, this is not open. You cannot buy after 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. in the morning. So during that time, you can buy. But it says that you need a driver's license. But you know what? See, I can't use it. So basically, it says you need it, but probably you don't need it. Probably you can buy it. Let's try. I don't have driver's license today, but let's try to buy it. I don't have money. I have it. I have 1,000 yen bill. So, this is a Japanese bill. Got it? Okay, I'm gonna insert this here. Okay, so what am I gonna buy? Beer or Chuhai?
This is my favorite, but not today. So, let's try something. Okay, but I still like it, so I just buy it. 220 yen. It's about $2, you know, $2. Okay, here you go.
I bought it.
It says I need it. I need the driver's license. But I didn't put driver's license in it. Ta-da!
Lots of change, yeah. I can buy how many more? 1, 2, 3. At least I can buy 3 or 4 more. Because it's 228. Let's have a party! Great. I'm gonna open it. Wow. It is a real beer. Whoa, okay. Kanpai! In Japan, we said that. Kanpai! Okay. You know what? It says, not the Ichiban Shibori no mama. It says new Ichiban Shibori. And then it's just so clear and light, actually. It's nice for an afternoon. Actually, afternoon beer. You know the great thing about Japan is that you can actually drink beer and walk on the street. No problem. You can drink wine, shochu, Japanese sake, whatever. You can actually drink and walk, and the policeman would never stop. Just like this. Watch! Can you hear that? Can you see it? Like some kind of festival is happening. Let's check it out, okay? With beer.